pretty much rained all night. It's all drying out now nicely. I think there's showers today, so I went for a 2 mile walk earlier, got some blackberries. So I'm gonna have them tomorrow with my pancakes. I was just gonna let this fire die down a little bit to coals, and then I'm gonna cook some bacon. It's a long awaited breakfast. It was nice and cosy in the Lavvu last night. Hear the rain tapping on the canvas. Buster's drying out. Cozy. It's the end of the day now, guys. Just spending some time with Buster. It's a bit drizzly, the wind's picked up. So I've put a ground sheet over the top of my Lavvu. It's a bit hot in there last night, I covered myself in, so I've made a bit of a porch way for it that lets the cool air come in, and but not the rain. So hopefully I won't get too wet tonight. That's the life, guys.